Approach, my child, and choose where your new life shall begin. An entire world of lost mysteries lies before you to explore, Guildmaster. Be cautious.
Ah, good. You're finally awake, Guildmaster.
Gods, another fight.
Ah, good. You're finally awake, Guildmaster. Oh, must be going on 9 in the morning now. After the incident yesterday evening, we figured we'd just let you sleep in. My, you must have hit your head proper. The main chamber caved in yesterday. Nobody was seriously hurt. But you and a couple others took some pretty nice knocks on the head, and it set us back a bit. Oh, worry not. We kept at it and managed to salvage the passage access, but there are lots of odd sounds of things moving about inside.
Huh? Ha! Found you!
This one thinks you should be more careful with your spells.
Wonderful, you're back. We've just managed to clear the rubble of yesterday's cave-in and managed to break the seal on the opposite door as well. Sounds like there's something moving around down there, so I thought it best that we wait for your return. I'm right behind you, Guildmaster.
shall feed the dead.
Well, after all of that, I'm headed back to camp for a bottle of mead and a lie down. See you back at the guildhouse, guildmaster.
Oh, would you look at that! I haven't seen anything quite like that before. I'm sure it will fetch quite a nice price from a buyer. Oh, but come to think of it, Aryan might have interest in it. Oh, divines, you really need to see a healer about that head of yours. Aryan is the creator of the museum Solitude, the same building that the guild is attached to. Well, at any rate, he said he had a proposal to post to you, so you might see if he's interested in the relic as well. You go on ahead and we'll finish up the excavation here and pack up in a few days. Then we'll be heading over to Ossinian like we had planned. So, good luck to you, Guildmaster. I trust we'll likely not see one another for some time, but I'll send word if we find anything interesting there. And if you'd like a ride over to Whiterun Stables where you can catch a carriage back to Solitude, Farlan is heading that way and could take you.
This one thinks you should be more careful with your spells.
Heading out soon, Guildmaster. Oh yes, I'm heading over to Whiterun to get more supplies for the journey to Ossinium. If you'd like to tag along, you're welcome to. You could certainly catch a carriage there to take you to Solitude. Very well, let's get underway then.
That spell looks like it'll
well,
hurt.
Well, that's taken care of. No thanks to you. Certainly not. But a true warrior would have relished the opportunity to take on a giant. That's why I'm here, with my shield brothers. An outsider, eh? Never heard of the Companions? An order of warriors. We are brothers and sisters in honor. And we show up to solve problems if the coin is good enough. Not for me to say. You'll have to talk to Codlac Whitemane up in Yervaskar. The old man's got a good sense for people. He can look in your eyes and tell your worth. If you go to him, good luck.
I've been looking for you. That spell looks like it'll hurt.
That's something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here.
Ah, a letter from the Jarl.
Moving up in the world, eh? Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Yes? I am the caretaker of Elysium Estate. This house is owned by Kinnereth. Kinnereth has chosen many whom are worthy. The last owner died years ago. I think I died too. Something from the sky attacked and burned my body. Soldiers from Whitewind found me too late. I was dead. They buried my body with a headstone on the grounds. Kinnereth kept my soul here to find someone worthy. Are you worthy? Purchase it you cannot. However, if you wish to know more, you should visit Kinnereth's shrine in the garden. It would be enlightening. May Kain bless you.
What do you want, traveler?
What makes you worthy?
That is for me to decide. Let me look into your soul. You have a purpose here in Skyrim. I see that. You may be my champion and live at Elysium Estate. Take care of her, and she will do the same. Part of me resides over this home. Do not forget that.
Yes, you have been successful. Kinnereth found you worthy. It is wonderful to see this house turn into a home again. I no longer have to linger here. You have brought me peace. Kinnereth will let me go now. Blessings to you, worthy one.
need a blade, you should talk to Adriana.